everyone, this is Donaldman and this is Resurrection 3. So I played like 4 to 5 Resurrections, so this is my first time playing the Resurrection 3. So I'm going to upload all the Resurrections, that's my plan right now. Okay, so, oh shit, there are 4? How the hell do you win with 4 people against the 3? So, shit, this just looks bad. Alright, let's see what happens, man. Are those 2 girls? I don't understand one thing. Why are the girls' height big? There's some abomination girls here that have big heights. So we are 3 versus 4 now. And I'm pretty sure we're gonna get beaten up very badly. I got one of them. This guy's getting good. Somebody kill this guy. Shit. So I got like 3 guys. They were all like coming together, man. That was their bad move. We should not come together like a piece of cuckoo. Alright, they're not gonna come from same place. Oh, they are. Shit, I'm been getting shot at. Yeah, bitches, got you bitches, got some bitches. So my power is very, very low. Hey, you watch on that side, nigga. Oh, there's one guy here. What the fuck is doing here? Shit, that's my first time death here. Oh, somebody resurrect me, please. There are 3? Sangi Yak, you gotta resurrect me, man. Kill bot somebody. There's car coming from behind. She's standing in the middle. She's gonna die. No, no. That was not working. That was not working at all, man. Alright. So we have 1-1. Now let's begin the other. So I'm out of my armor right now. Move ahead. Where did my old team members win, man? I didn't understand that. Yep, resurrected one guy. Fuck. What just happened? Round, oh my god. How the hell did we lose this round? Kills 5. So my kills were highest. But I was resurrected 2 times, that is 2. Yeah, it's 3 on versus 4 guys. What do you expect? It's not equality. It's not justice. 3 versus 4 guys. Like, they come in 2-2 when you are remaining 1, they can come from any side. This girl is quick, man. I did. Oh, okay. So this is a guy. It was a girl. Oh my god. Can we just stay hidden, guys? Police? Can we, like, work like a team? Like a fucking team? Huh? Can we? That is what we are lacking. We don't work like a team, boy. Got him this time. This guy, black guy, is good, man. He's good. There's one of them still out there. Shit, we see him. We see him. We got you, bitch. This time, ain't no running away. Let's get the third guy. Yeah, bitches. That's right. That's right. 3 versus 4, guys. You still kick their asses. Oh, shit. There's one more round to come. I see his ass. Got you, bitch. He did not see me coming, right? shit, there one of guys gonna come now. He could come from anywhere. I don't know. So it's better to keep running. Shit, I see him. Fuck, got him. Fuck. He got me. Kill him, guys. You are two guys. He's one. You gotta kill this. Oh, shit. Watch out, man. Watch out. There's another guy coming. Oh, yeah, bitch. I am coming to kill you all. I'm just gonna stay here. Not wanna die. Just waiting. Oh, shit. We see him. Oh, you got this guy. Good. Now we are talking. No, we're not talking. There's less time. Let's kill this guy. Oh, there are two of them. Shit, there's three. What happened? Oh, thank God. We won this round, man. The first round we lost. I thought we were gonna lose again. So now the match is equal, on equal ties. Yep, this guy killed seven, but I assisted him on killing those guys. All right, I think this is going to be the final round for the Resurrection 3. Because it's the first to win two rounds, so one round has been won by them and one round has been won by us. Now it's a teamwork, guys. If you don't work with team, you don't watch other people's back, yeah, they're gonna get shot. There's no point in hiding them. Nope, at all. And it would be foolish to think you could hide and take on all the four guys or three guys by yourself. Alright, I'm fully armored now, or it's just the clothing. Someone's shooting at me. I think he's the guy that's standing at the distance. Go get him, guys. He's aiming at me. I won't let him get me. Watch out, man. Shit, I'm very low on ammo. Fucking hell, man. Fuck. I looked at the other guy and the other guy, they got me from this side. So yeah, shit happened. I mean, we gotta work with team, guys. Got your motherfucking ass, boy. Got your ass too, nigga. Oh, they both died. So we gotta go back to the cover now. There's another guy gonna come to us. I think we should stick together, man. Oh, there he is. Fucking hell, he went somewhere. got your motherfucking ass, boy. Oh shit, he was right there, somebody else standing. But yeah, I got resurrected one guy. So now they're gonna be two because I died. Shit, man. Shit. He better kill somebody so one of us can resurrect. Because if he fails to resurrect, then I'm pretty sure we're gonna lose this round too. And that would be the end of it. You got him, you got him, you got him, you got him. What happened? Come on, man, I thought you had him. Okay, they're nearing him. They're nearing towards him. You got him. You got him. You good boy. So, the other guy has been resurrected now. Now, we are two and they are one. Oh, shit. He got him. He got both of them. Round winner. Alright. The Shangi Yak got him. Held my armor, man. Fuck happened, man. Oh shit, we lost the match again, man. Shit, but the money's good. Okay, so this was Resurrection 3, guys. Ouch, the finger. The finger. Alright, I got 4 guys this time and was resurrected only one time. Alright, no problem. No problem. So, guys, this was Dynaman. If you like my video, subscribe to my channel, comment on my video, share my video, etc., etc. Thank you, everyone. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.